Hey guys, welcome back to Bully. Now you may notice I've now unlocked all the locations. These are the collectibles we haven't got yet. So we've got the garden gnomes, the rubber bands, and those little G&G collector cards. We can now see where they all are. Even though it's pretty hard to see around the map. Now we can move around the map. Okay. But we have a mission at Bulworth. We'll have another mission in a little while when the class ends. I think a mission for Miss Phillips opens up. Now, I've actually completed all the classes since the last video. So from now on, we can't get in trouble for truanting anymore. So, you know, if we want to truant, we can't. You know, it's not possible. We can go around town without getting in trouble for that. And since I completed the classes, people are intimidated by me now.
What are you in class? What else could you possibly want to be doing?
See you around, kiddo.
I gotta run.
It normally works well on a woman. Okay, she was polite. How are you? Okay, everyone's being nice to me. I need someone to be nasty. You
cool?
Everyone's being nice to me. The lady I talked to earlier is nasty.
Anything going on?
Okay, she's a bitch.
You know what?
Space.
Maybe I should just beat you.
Shove it! You just gonna take that.
Is she running away? That is not how you run away. Where are they going? Why is... She's got a stalker following her. Damn. Anyway, not only did we unlock the, we can avoid class, we can now also, we have a new vehicle unlocked in the game.
Hello.
Thank you for the compliment.
She sounded
what
aggressive.
What are you talking about?
You want to have a
problem? I'm sure everyone is really impressed.
You are kind of a...
Yeah, we can physically intimidate women now, so they know it. How the hell did you get over here that fast? Teleporting people. Anyway, in the garage, we now have the best bike in the game, and also we have this white moped now. If you steal a normal moped, you know, like if you throw a guy off it and drive off, you can't save your game. You can't put it in your garage and save the game. The only way to have one in your garage is by completing 75 tickets at the carnival, and then you get it as a prize. Completing photography class makes it easy to get double the tickets for photography class. So, try and complete photography first. And now we've permanently got a moped. Unfortunately, you don't get to choose what color the moped is. It'll always be white, where the ones in town can be red or blue or green.
This is for you!
I don't care if some...
I wish these pants were just one size bigger!
He's a monk and he's a dork.
Oh, that's
period.
Too bad.
Smell
Sayonara.
You later!
See ya!
Hey, I'm Jimmy. Doing misconduct.
Are you enjoying this, you little freak?
Okay.
Hey, Jimmy, did you...
Here's to you, Miss Phillips.
Jimmy? You've interrupted me.
Oh, sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Can I see?
Sure. Take a look. I think I have finally caught the essence of what it means to be a banana. I really feel my work is moving forward.
Here's the thing. Art is lost on me. I've always been more into music.
You know, having thoughts for another really makes your work glow.
How do you mean?
When people do things, incredible things, when people blossom and grow, that really moves me. You know what I mean?
Not really.
I am in love, Jimmy. And I want to make tonight very special.
Wait, what?
Would you mind going to collect a few things while
Is she hitting
I
on me?
Work my muse out. A dress, some perfume, my pearl necklace from the jeweler's. Not too much. I must look my best tonight.
Tonight? Wow. Of course. Is this legal?
Of course it's legal. Whatever can you mean? Now go on, my dear. Hurry! Sorry.
Oh, we're gonna get a piece of Miss Phillips's ass. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm gonna get you all of those stuff and come straight back in like two minutes.
Why are boys so confused?
Okay, I ended up outside. I thought I'd be outside the classroom, but I guess not. Okay, we got Miss Phillips' red dress. Wait, who the fuck are you? Get out! That's the guy who was spying on me! Yeah, cops, get them! Well done. Okay, there's a red moped. Hey, fellow moped enthusiast. Okay, the rest of the items. Ow! You're still chasing me! The rest of the items are in all four sale over here. Let's go there now.
Welcome to our
not too bad.
Let Miss me know Phillips if you'd like any assistance necklace. At all.
Wait, I thought she said her necklace was at the jeweler's. Oh god, the Greasers and the Preppies are fighting, ow!
You are so gonna get your help!
What the hell?
You can't survive.
Goodbye forever! So the other one is in here.
You are very
we great Spain.
The perfume is here. Oh god. Oh god, those preppies. Right here.
Come on,
oh! Who the fuck was here? Those guys are keeping up with me, okay. Okay, Miss Phillips is over here. Time for our date.
Here you go.
Oh, Jimmy, what took you so long? Thanks.
No problem. Oh, man, I can't believe this. My first time with a teacher. Oh, man, this is gonna be great.
Hey, Jimmy, what are you doing here?
Nothing. What are you doing here?
Ah, well, it's a little awkward, but since you've been such a good friend to me, Ms. Phillips, she's asked me, of all people, she, can you believe? She's asked me on a date.
Wait, she asked you? I think you're mistaken.
What?
Yeah, I mean, I think there's been some sort of mistake. You sure you haven't been hitting the bottle again?
No. I mean, yes, I am sure.
Well, okay then.
Hitting the bottle.
Lionel, you came.
Ah!
You look great.
Oh! So do you, Deirdre.
Oh, Miss
Thank
Phillips.
You.
Wait, what?
Jimmy, what are you still doing here?
What do you mean?
This boy is an angel. He's been magnificent.
Uh-huh.
And he is so cute.
Cute. Nice.
Come on, Lionel. Let's go.
Bye, Jimmy.
Jimmy, you should get back to school.
Oh.
Wait, Miss Phillips. Ah, man.
Well, Jimmy just got cock-blocked by another teacher. Damn. No. I wanted Miss Phillips. Oh, but we got $50, so, yeah, that was quite nice. Oh god, we're like, not supposed to be in here right now. Oh, look!
I swear I saw something!
Another successful crime prevention. Something's very suspicious here. I have got a gut feeling about this. There better not be anybody here. Who's there? Come forth immediately. Who's there? Come forth immediately. Another successful crime prevention. Who's there? Come forth immediately. Another successful crime prevention. Who's there? Come forth immediately.
Okay, let's head over to the nerds and do a mission for them now. I'm so sorry about the damage to that girl. I did not mean to kill her. I didn't kill that girl.
New kids, so darn fat.
Okay, I think we got away with that one. Defender of the castle.
Oh, here he is, Mr. Big.
Oh, can't you just get lost? Or help, we're trying to get out of here.
Come on, Muscles. We've not got long.
What are you talking about?
The Jocks are coming to kill us. Oh, thanks to you and your sordid little pictures.
You wanted them. You're the sicko.
Oh, a healthy interest in sexual matters is natural during puberty, bud. That's why I was having those dreams. Anyway, this is not important right now. I am about to die. We all are.
When are they coming? What about your famous defense system?
Oh, it's broken, okay?
Can't you fix it?
I need a bit of time. We have no time. We're dead. Dead. I love you, my friend.
Look, you fix it. I'll hold up the Jocks. Now, where's that gun thing?
Get out of here, you sickos!
We're coming in, you
coming to get
you! We're ready for you, nerds! Doomed! These feelings are natural, and I'm about to die for them!
Just go fix the defense system, and I'll take care of the goons.
Come on, you wimps!
We're coming to get you!
Get out of here, sickos!
Okay. Wait, we can hear them, but they were nowhere near the observatory. So how the hell is that possible? We can just hear them, and they're the whole way over here. Yes! Come on, nerds! Oh, sorry about that. Okay, so somehow, we heard the Jocks in the cutscene. We need to kill these Jocks.
Like a prophet or a psychic or something.
I think I'm just all talk, do they?
Oh, are those nerds? Are they coming for us?
I just spent the last 8 hours making arrows. I'll get them for the way they
You don't need to get them all, just the ones marked in red. Look at that big pile of dead people. Now, I always used to struggle with that mission, but as long as you just keep it in that straight line, they'll just run into your gun.
I think we can call that a wrap.
Okay, everyone has disappeared. Oh, it's nearly 11 p.m. I didn't notice the time go that fast. So we're now violating curfew. Look at them all. Okay, we got several missions to do, let's go and do them. Okay, there's a mission in here.
Yesterday, those guys are such jokers.
Ray's a retard.
Someone
like,
keeps swinging into the door.
Creepy.
You're such an easy victim. It really is your own fault. Everyone thinks they're like
Galloway away.
Hey, Miss Phillips.
Aw, did you take that red dress off?
So what really happened to Mr. Galloway? Where did he go?
It's a sad story, but well, sometimes when grown-ups get upset, they respond in the wrong ways, and well, small problems get bigger, and that's really the thing about being an adult.
Miss, I'm not five. My mom's been married 5 times, and I've been expelled from 7 schools.
Yeah. He's a drunk. Stupid man couldn't control himself. Damn him! I love him. But that wretched ogre Hattrick guilt-tripped him into committing himself into the asylum to get dried out. Only someone could get in there and tell him to get out. I'll take care of him.
Why don't you go?
Because that loveless scumbag Hattrick told him not to let me in. Said I was a bad influence.
Don't you worry, miss. I'll get him out.
Okay. Meet me near the asylum tonight.
I'll be there.
And Jimmy?
Yes, Miss Phillips?
It's Ms., not Miss.
Oh, right.
Wait, Mr. Galloway's in a mental asylum and we have to break him out? Really? I have to go into a mental asylum. Okay, so we need to travel to the observatory tunnels, but I'm gonna get my moped first.
I wish we were gonna feel talking to you. Oh,
I don't know what everyone is talking about. Stop you
taking. I suppose I should jump out of your way, should I?
See you later, baby!
Okay, meet Mr. Phillips near the asylum. Here we go, Miss Phillips. Okay, so you may notice that the bell for class is gray now instead of orange. If it's gray, it means you've completed that class, and you won't get in trouble for skipping it. And since... where is my class? Oh yeah, also I got everyone except a couple of people's yearbook photos. There's Angie, Christy, Gord, Darby, Eunice, all the usuals. Oh, look, even Lola is in there as well. But, if we go to class, where is class? Is that on? Oh, here it is. As you see, I've completed all the classes, so we can now, we can't truant anymore, because we have no classes to go to. But the grey bell means that you can go to those classes if you want to do extra study. But you get nothing out of extra study, so... hello? Oh, Miss Phillips.
Jimmy, I'm glad you made it. Please hurry and try to talk some sense into him. I'll be waiting for him at the asylum gates.
Don't worry, miss.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we need to break into the asylum now. Also, Mr. Galloway is in the asylum because of drinking problems. You don't go to an asylum for drinking, you go to rehab. Wait. How the hell did he get into an asylum? Who the hell is that guy?
What are you doing? Let's be friends, but don't anger the watcher.
There are some messed up people in here.
Sup?
Hello.
How you doing? All right.
Okay, before we leave, the asylum can really only be accessed during these missions we're doing now. So, and if you look, it is marked as a locked location, as it's part of this island that we haven't done. There's a garden gnome and a band, so we're gonna get both of those. Here's the band.
Not bad.
Next, we're gonna get the other thing. Oh God. Oh no! No, I don't want to hit them! What? I failed! Okay, so we gotta fucking do that mission. That mission isn't even available now. I have to wait until class finishes and it's level 30. I accidentally hit the guy, and then it was marked as you're supposed to be sneaky. In the meantime, let's do a mission for the nerds, and then we'll do that mission again. Oh, nerds! And we got nice outfits.
Hey, Jimmy, I've had a brilliant idea. Another one. Many are called, but few are chosen. Luckily for you, I've chosen you to help me carry out this little masterpiece. My finest work!
What are you talking about, you lunatic?
I'm talking about what we're always talking about, amigo. About bullying the bullies. About my favorite dish. Revenge!
Revenge? Against who?
Who do you think? The football team. Those overdeveloped, underbrained lords of our little manor, reduced to a bunch of sniveling wretches, bowing down to my...
You mean our?
I meant our superiority. Us ruling like gentlemen over the peasants.
Us?
Us, yes. You ruling, of course. Me offering some sage advice. Doing all the thinking, that sort of thing. Merlin to your King Arthur.
Whatever. What's the plan?
Well, first, we need you to get the school mascot costume.
And how do you suggest I do that?
Well, go follow them. Wait for us to distract the gorillas. Go! While we still have hope!
Hope is what we live for. Yeah, these football bastards are dead. Travel to the field and annoy the mascot. Okay, I'm gonna leave the moped there.
Everyone's jealous of me.
Oh, really? The toughest jock is right next to that tree. Please don't see me, because I'm gonna go up here. Okay, where's the mascot? There he is.
You are so annoying! Stop that! What's your problem, man?
Maybe she'll come up to my room if I offer to
talk to you later.
Leave me alone, jerk! Hey!
I don't want to hit the teacher by accident, so...
You're such a footwipe! I'm gonna maim you!
What are you doing to our whipping boy?
Nobody beats the mascot but the Jocks!
I'm gonna pummel you!
Got him!
And I'll keep getting more pissed! Up here, suckers!
What the?
What's that?
You're messing with the wrong mascot!
Come on, then!
Full power!
Okay, we can now do Miss Phillips' mission, because the class has ended.
I hate you, Hopkins!
I want to kill you!
Hey!
Stop! I can't be bothered to run!
Yeah, that didn't help very much, did it?
You've had it, mommy!
Why did you do that?
Sometimes, you just gotta take the bull by the horns. On my head.
Okay, we need to go and do sexy Miss Phillips' mission
good.
Again.
That's all there is.
I'm still wearing the outfit.
Make you hurt. Come on,
you're
going
down. I wish I could do something wild. I
say
all
free
night. Go to the big city.
Hello.
Meal.
Nice to see you.
Okay, I'm gonna start the mission, then I'm gonna change costumes. And I can't kiss girls while dressed as the mascot either.
And history repeats itself, it seems.
Hey, come on, make this a little harder for me, okay?
Hey, Miss Phillips.
I'm the bull now. Okay, I'm gonna change clothes, then I'm gonna go to the observatory tunnel.
Maybe I should go beat up some other boys or something.
Oh god! The Jocks do not like me.
Take it easy, man.
What the heck?
I'm gonna lay your butt out like a newborn baby.
Stop running, you bastard!
Another one for the collection.
He's in better shape than I thought.
Okay, apparently I can't change clothes right now, which is annoying. Which means I won't be able to use my slingshot when breaking into the asylum. I'll have to use one of my actual weapons, like firecrackers, which isn't too good.
I'm gonna bust your gut up and watch you bleed. He's in better shape than I thought.
So I can't use my slingshot, but I can use firecrackers. That's annoying, because my slingshot's not my favorite gun. And I can't use it while wearing this outfit, so I can't shoot the alarm like I did last time.
I'm glad you made it. Please hurry and try to talk some sense into him. I'll be waiting for him at the asylum gates.
Don't worry, miss.
Thank you so much.
Wait, where did Miss Phillips go? She said she wanted to wait for us at the gates.
They were right, though. My boys are tiny now. Ah, but check out these pipes. Yeah!
Here comes the crazy guy again.
I think I'll just follow you for a while. Let's be friends, but don't anger the watcher.
Okay, I need to use firecrackers because I can't use the slingshot. Hello! I'm gonna wait for the guard to turn around. And then I'm gonna go for the alarm.
Uh-oh. Some sort of watcher stampede again.
Okay, where the hell is the garden gnome? The gnome is in here somewhere as well. Now, if I go to map, their gnome is on the other side, so we need to get over here without the gnome, the guy seeing us. There's the gnome. There we go.
You aren't
Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you taking the piss? Oh, okay. I just need to go back into the grounds again. Thank you. Okay, for some reason, there's no one outside the asylum anymore. Oh well. Oh, I have to sneak around in here. Sneak through the asylum and find Mr. Galloway. Is that Hitler? Okay. What the hell is going on over there? Hello? Oh shit, he's got a brick!
Why does Hanford care?
I must be a better
Hello?
Person. I must be a better person. I must be a better person. Oh, God! I am pathetic!
Hey, Mr. Galloway.
Go away! I don't want to have another group therapy session with those people. If I have to pretend to be someone's mother one more time, I'll... Oh. Hi, Jimmy. What on earth are you doing here?
Ms. Phillips sent me. She's really worried about you. Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, I can't right now, Jimmy. I'm late for my regression therapy as it is. It's fantastic. I've discovered I really do hate myself. Hadwick was right. I am a loser.
No, you're not. Don't be ridiculous. Come on, we can't let bullies like Mr. Hattrick win.
Okay, Jimmy.
Jimmy, I really appreciate this. Thank you.
Me too. I am so happy to have my galley bear back.
Galley bear?
How very secretive.
Okay,
those two are going straight back to Miss Phillips' house to take off all their clothes. I'm gonna change out of this stupid outfit now. We'll do the mission Discretion Assured, and then we'll end the video after that. Cheerleaders! Am I not allowed to change my clothes in here? Okay, I guess there's not a wardrobe in here for changing clothes, so I guess we need to go back to the boys' dorm and change clothes there. God, everyone's killing each other.
Hard.
Shut up.
Be Dillweed.
You can shut up.
Okay, we can now use this stuff again.
Your mama, you stupid!
I fell on my head. I don't think I feel any worse than I do right now.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna beat the ass out of you!
Eden, you're so much!
I need a girl to kiss me. Hey, baby.
I think you should kiss me.
Get lost, pal.
Come on.
I don't understand why the world can't live up to
you
my
standards. You look great in this light.
I hope I get into a good college. Fight me,
you're so bad.
Whoa.
Oh God! Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Hello, Jocks. You're back for another round.
I'm gonna bust your.
Okay, discretion assured. Oh, it's Mandy! We took pictures
Hi.
Of you, didn't we?
Hey.
I know, it's funny. I'm the girl in the dirty pictures, haha.
What are you talking about?
Ugh, don't pretend you don't know. Everybody knows.
Knows what?
There's posters of me all over town.
Oh, those.
Now everyone thinks I'm a slut. Great, my parents will be so proud. I'll probably get expelled.
Look, it could be worse.
How? How exactly could it be worse? I mean, sure, I've been a bitch at times, been nasty, but I don't deserve this. My life is over. I mean, I've always wanted to be a model, but not like this. Everybody's laughing at me. I can't bear it.
Everybody's always laughing at me.
Well, maybe you're not as insecure as I am, okay? I just wanted to be popular. Now everybody hates me. Well, I guess I deserve it.
I'll tell you what, you wait here. I'll get rid of those posters for you, or at least cover them up.
Would you? I'd do it myself, but I can't deal with it. I'm really losing it here.
Just hang in there.
I'm getting lazy.
Okay, see, we gotta get rid of those dirty pictures
I'm
for Mandy.
Oh,
the Jocks! Goodbye, Jocks! Goodbye, teacher!
Unfair. I can't believe I gotta pick
Did you
up
have someone
today.
Give you cool
Gosh.
Lessons? You know, you could be spending
Total
your time doing something productive instead of that garbage.
Did you not see me watching that, ass wipe? I think I've got some mayonnaise on my pants.
Yeah, I don't think that's mayonnaise you got in your pants. You were looking at the dirty pictures of Mandy, what do you expect? She is quite hot after all.
Pig, stop it!
No one tells
That's
me to stop looking
cool,
at the dirty
Jimmy.
Pictures. Stop that, I'm covering up dirty pictures. Oh god, I nearly hit that girl. Okay, so the rest of the pictures are in town.
Good thing my wife didn't see me looking at that. That was old.
Who did this? Some art hater, obviously.
I did not cover up that picture. And when did I take a picture of Mandy on the toilet? I never did that. Okay, one, I haven't gone to that area and covered up that tag yet. Two, the tag was already, well, it was already covered, yeah. Two, I didn't take a picture of Mandy on the toilet. Where the hell did that picture come from? There's the guy who's putting them out. Let's get him.
Have your driver's license revoked.
Okay, so that guy will keep putting new posters out, but if you kill him, he won't put the posters out, and you'll be okay. Oh, the nerds are helping! Nerds! You're weak, I'll just kick the shit out of you now.
Here comes your
you
pound
think I'm
cake!
Just gonna lie down and take it
you
back!
Cannot harm me. You're not looking very cool right now.
I was a
central. Well, the nerds helped
Maybe
me out.
Maybe you want some physical punishment.
Pardon me, for I need...
Wait! No! Stupid nerds! These nerds want to take my vehicle. Okay, we just need to cover one more tag.
I guarantee at least 12 of my conditions are stress-related.
That's just highly inappropriate. Too good for my job. What a waste.
Well,
so, anyway, apparently,
here's Mandy.
Oh, you are the sweetest boy ever!
Nice lip gloss.
Okay, so Mandy now likes us, and we lost a bit of nerd respect because we went against them and destroyed
that
the posters.
That was cool, but don't tell anyone, okay?
That's that nonsense dealt with.
Bye.
Okay, bye. Okay, so the next mission is actually already the last mission of Chapter 4. This is only like the second video of Chapter 4. Well, technically the third, but in the first feature of it, I only showed, like, chemistry class, and then that was it. So, two videos, and already we're entering the end of Chapter 4. So, I'll see you guys next time for more Bully. See you again next time.